If you're not on Twitter, you could be missing updates on road construction. 12 News' Tama Ponton tells us what one state agency is tweeting that could affect your daily commute.
A little more than 470. That's how many people follow Hoan Bridge on Twitter. The Wisconsin Department of Transportation is using it to tweet updates about the Hoan Bridge Improvement Project by Milwaukee Summerfest Grounds.
So if you're in this neighborhood walking, maybe driving, you can certainly see the construction for yourself and what's happening from this side. But DOT is also showing things from their point of view.
The twit pics are an up-close look at the progress. DOT is also using the feed to help people hashtag be in the know before you go, by updating road closures and answering questions.
Just some of the technical aspects, what's going on, or we get questions on, is the bridge going to be open on this night, or I'm traveling here on this day, and can I get to this, you know, point?
The feed also lets users know about construction progress, like work on steel repairs, the demolition of the deck, and soon to come, new foundations.
Pretty soon we'll be starting to pour decks, so putting back on a new driving surface.
Workers have been dealing with the rough winter like everyone else, but construction is on track to finish in December of 2015, and yes, they'll probably tweet that too. In Milwaukee, Tama Ponton, WISN 12 News.
DOT also has a Twitter feed for the zoo interchange project. At last check, about 500 people are following it.